Hot. So fun. I can't really think of anything that all of my friends that were up here a minute ago didn't say already. It really feels very unjust that we are up here when our teams are out there. And our teams are the ones that put us here in the first place. Like, there is no elite without lead consultants and team managers. And not just a few, but a bunch of everybody working together. So thank you for, what on earth? No, I'm not crying. Thank you for almost 4 years of letting me learn how to be a leader, letting me learn on you. Sorry about that. I have a lot of leaders that taught themselves to lead, and they're much better leaders than I am. And they're the ones that put me here. So just want to say thank you. And to these amazing four right here that spent their nights on the garage floor, waiting for the printer to finish its round. None of us would be here if it wasn't for that. And for... had they given up when it was uncomfortable, or when it was just tough and it wasn't fun anymore, none of us would be here. Had they given in to fear when it was scary and they didn't know what to do next and they were afraid they would make the wrong move, none of us would be here, because they persevered, they didn't quit. And that's why we're all here, that's why we're standing on the stage, we're able to do what we're able to do every day, is because four people were fearless. And I'm gonna quit before I cry.
If they would have told me that they were gonna give me a mic, I would have prepared a rap.
All right,
so maybe you're welcome.
Yeah.
There's not much that can be said that hasn't been said, but I believe that there are three key things that will get you ultimately up on this stage, and that is an amazing company, it's tenacity, and it's our team.
We're all from Oregon.